Get her bent and tear it up.
Well, peeps, that startup video was sent in by Derek Schaefer out of the Cornwall area. We ran into him last February at the Blackstock Winter Derby. We did a little startup video and a little interview with him. So again, Derek, thank you for that. And thank you for the startup video that you sent in. I believe that was sometime in the summer. That car that he was in was a 96 Accord. He qualified for a feature with that car, and he placed fifth in the feature, and that was in Lakefield. But he got shut down for safety reasons, and I'm going to throw up a couple of pictures here. I believe that Lakefield was put on by Impact Motorsports at the time, and a good call on the safety, as that was getting a little too close to his back or his head area. So again, we all like safety. Safety's number one. Good job, Derek. Awesome. Obviously, peeps, it's been a while since I've sat here and made one of these Tear It Up Tuesdays or even put up a video. I wanted to take November off, you know, from the computer and videos and stuff like that. But things happen, and it's time to get back into swing. Well, last night it felt like we lost a good friend with the announcement from Greg Johnson that Impact Motorsports will cease operations. Yeah, it's a kicker. But Impact Motorsports, I believe, have helped promote the sport of derby here and in Ontario to a new level. They were the ones that kind of opened our eyes to how derby could be ran and organized. And again, it was always a good show. To me, it was a fun time. They opened our eyes to what the word promoter means, and a good promoter. We have met a lot of good people at Impact Motorsports shows over the years, the last few years. Derby, to me, is a big, fun, social event, and traveling to the Impact shows or other promoted shows, to me, was and is a great time. A lot of people will be hanging up their helmet, retiring, selling off all their stuff. I understand what and why they will be doing this, because Impact Motorsports shutting their doors. But I feel if the camera moved, it's the kitty. But I feel that the sport of derby will never really die. Yes, things come to an end. But again, it could also be a new beginning. There's a few promoters out there. And this is just my opinion. I like running any promoted show. I really dislike running these local fair board ones, except for a few exceptions, and one that stands out to me is Arn Pryor. I feel Scott and his crew have done a pretty good job over the last few years, and the prize money there has always been half decent. I mean, it's not about the money, but if the prize money's there, you get the car count, people show up, and people have a half decent good time. Well, on that note, good luck to Greg in his future endeavors. And I agree, family is way more important than derby. So, from all of us at Getterbent Racing, thank you very much. Thank you to you and your crew. And thank you for the good times and the great memories. Yeah, I'm stumbling for words. I'm just ad-libbing here. But anyways, thank you again from all of us at Getterbent Racing. And we will see everybody at the next derby, wherever that may be. I really do hope derby season in 2018 is still going to be a good time. I will be traveling to a few I have not yet attended now, for sure. See you all at the next one. back to some Derby talk and fun times. Back in September, we here at Getterbent Racing attended for the second time the Beaten Derby held on Sunday, September 17th. We had a great time, like always. And on the Saturday before, we met up with a great guy from the area. You all might know who he is, Zach McCormick, from Zach's Workshops. Check out his channel. The links will be below in the description, so check him out. Zach was nice enough to invite us all over to his place and his shop, where all of his magic happens on the Saturday. So while we were there, he let us do a little interview with him. So I really appreciate that, Zach, so take it away.
All right, well, obviously I'm standing somewhere, so who am I talking to beside me?
Hi, I'm Zach.
Awesome, and who we got beside me here?
Big Show.
All right, thanks, Mike, for towing me down here, by the way. I appreciate it. And we're going to Beaton tomorrow. Gonna wreck a little Corolla. And Zach, what are you taking down there tomorrow?
Myself, I'm taking a Toyota Camry wagon. Now, this will be my first Camry I'm running. That's actually a wagon. And we'll see how it goes. I don't know if they're going to make me run big car or small car yet, but it's pretty much set up for both.
Sweet. Is the wife taking anything this year?
A video camera.
A video camera?
She's
cool.
She's getting a car ready for Grand Valley to run a women's only heat, so she's been more focused on that car.
Sweet, sweet. Just pan a little bit here, if you don't mind.
No, go
just
for it.
Just pan a little bit. I'm standing where the magic happens. Really appreciate Jack showing me around. Where are you running tonight? Since you got a car on the trailer over there.
We're going down to Brampton because if I don't finish first, second, or third tonight, I don't qualify for Rockton. And I've qualified for Rockton the last 4 years. So Rockton's a pretty big show, and it's always nice to go there. Nothing like a 35 cars in the ring at once.
Nice, nice. Since I got this guy standing beside me, any questions? Come on, help me here.
No.
None. Just soaking it up.
Yeah, we're
just soaking it up. Just soaking it up. It's a beautiful day here down in Everett today, so it's kind of cool.
Kind of a weekend off for me.
Cool, cool.
Perfect weekend. I bet you this is the nicest weekend of the whole year so
yeah,
far.
That's what we were saying. This is the greatest weather we've had like all summer in September. Let's see. After beating in Brampton, anything big on the table? Or?
Okay, so ready. Let's get ready for this.
Alrighty.
So this weekend is Brampton Saturday. Sunday is Beaton. Next week we have Bolton on Friday night, Grand Valley on Saturday, Collingwood on Sunday. The weekend after that, I have it off, I'm pretty sure. And then after that, we either have Rockton or Aaron. We're going to see which one goes where, because if I don't qualify for Rockton, then I'm obviously going to have to build an Aaron car. Then the weekend after Aaron, I have an endurance race, which is 50 laps on a dirt oval track. After that is Brawl. So we'll see how this pans out, but we got a lot of cars here to build. Like, we got like 6 more cars to build in the next 4 weeks.
Well, are you in your Camrys ready to go for tomorrow? The wagon? Or you got work to do tonight?
Well, I'm not getting home until 11 o'clock tonight, so there might be a little bit of work tomorrow at the actual Derby, like airbags and wiring.
Oh my goodness. Well, anyways, Mr. Dedicated, thanks a lot. We'll see you tomorrow on Getterbent, buddy.
Thanks very much, man. I'll be looking forward to seeing you guys in the track.
Alrighty. Thanks a lot.
Take care, guys.
Check out Zach's at Workshop YouTube.
Right
there. Thanks, Zach, for the time and seeing your place and your shop live. That was awesome to this guy. See where all the magic happens. That was kind of cool. Then on Sunday was the Derby. It was an honor to make it to the feature and be in the same ring as Zach. That was kind of cool. Kind of a little thing off my bucket list. My little Toyota Corolla ran out of car, and his Toyota Camry wagon, it was a bit of a tank. That was the most funnest Derby that I've attended and ran in a few years. I appreciate Zach for his sponsorship on the trophies and such. I really wanted one of those trophies, and I came home with two. The second one just tickled me pink. So again, Zach, thank you for your sponsorship. I know what you mean by helping promote Derby. I try to do the same thing on my end. And again, at that Derby in the pits, we ran into a gentleman named Edward Stevenson from what I call the Southern crew. We did a little interview with him after we set up the GoPro in his Cavalier, I believe. So take it away, Ed.
We're beating.
We're beating, boys.
You're gonna have fun today?
Yeah.
Let me interview you while you're staring at it. Who
am I talking to?
Edward.
Cool. What are you running today?
01 Ford Taurus wagon, big car, and Cavalier and small.
How many times have you ran Beaton?
This will be my third
time. And obviously you're from the area, so how many times you've come to watch Beaton? Or been
since
in Beaton?
Since 2007.
Fair? Yeah? Cool. Any shout outs to anybody? Because you can't do this by yourself, man.
Well, give a shout out to the Gator Bent Boys coming down to run with us.
Well, thank you very much.
My parents are supporting, girlfriend, brothers for helping, Mark for helping, and Steve for towing. Can't do it without those guys.
That's very true. It's very true.
And Zach for Zach's Workshop, too.
Nice, exactly. Zach's an awesome character there. You're not a newbie, so any little tips you've learned over the last couple of years?
Proper neck braces.
Nice.
Stuff works good so you don't get whiplash.
Nice. Safety.
Foaming the cage because it hurts when you hit it with your back.
Good for you. Cool. Well, anyways, buddy, I want to wish you luck. Get her, Ben. Thanks, Ed, for the time. And I believe you ran two cars that day, a Cavalier and a Ford Taurus wagon. And I do believe that you came away with first place in the large car with the Taurus wagon, and there could be videos of that in future Tear It Up shows. So see you at the next Derby, Ed, and thanks for the support. Well, on to some future Derby news. We here at Getter Bent Racing have jumped on board and are going to help sponsor a contest put on by Devin Olson out of 519 Derby Cars. Zach made a little video as well to help promote this great contest. And again, the link to that video I hope will be in the bottom. So again, check that out. It's open to all of Ontario, all Derby drivers, and it's free entry. We here at Getter Bent Racing are going to help sponsor and by having a shirt and a hat for first and second place. I'll get that made up by my buddy Will. He does a great job on our stuff. So, basically, I'm going to try to put links to the contest in the description below. So check below and I'll try to describe it here. Send a video of a hit of yourself taken by you or somebody else to Devin Olson. Again, the links I hope will be in the bottom on Facebook. Only one entry per person. So send in your best one, of course. Great prizes from a few Derby people. I didn't get organized enough to list everybody. So again, it's myself and Zach and a couple others. Zach named him in his video. So thanks, Zach. Hopefully people will check that video out. Again, I've said it before, I love to help promote the sport of Derby in any way I can, because this guy will be not running any more cars probably after next season. You know, I'm not 18 anymore. So I want to continue to help promote the sport of Derby by doing anything that I can, and this is one way. Well, I think that's enough for today. So again, send me those startup videos. The links will be in the bottom. Send me a startup video of a car, a truck, a snowmobile, because winter's coming, a snowblower, anything motorized. Just send me a startup video. Maybe even say as you start it, time to tear it up. And turn the key or pull the cord or whatever you got to do. And send that to me. And the links to my stuff will be in the bottom as well. To my Facebook page, my Messenger, my stuff. So, again, thank you everybody, and I'll try to continue to make these videos if there's some stuff to talk about. So until then, tear it up and get her bent.